Monday forecast here around Metro Detroit on the muggy side, 85 to 90 this afternoon, and that will feel like middle 90s at least. So make sure you're finding shade, air conditioning wherever you can. Take it easy outside. Scattered rain and thunder showers this afternoon. Not everybody gets in on the action. Could be a little bit more widespread later tonight and overnight, something to watch. And then Tuesday afternoon, Storm Prediction Center has us in a slight risk for severe weather again tomorrow or Tuesday afternoon. Also have the Perseid meteor shower going on each night here of the week, really peaking August 12th and 13th after midnight to dawn, really facing in any direction. You should be able to see some, but you'll find an area maybe where you'll see more and more of them and you stay locked in there. The moon sets around midnight, so darker skies and lots of those Perseid meteors this week. Now, the weather will certainly play a part in that, whether or not we get to see it. But this afternoon, the model is not showing a lot of promise for pop-ups, but that's what we expect. Heat-induced flare-ups with a downpour with lightning. And then after 10 p.m., you can see a swath of wet weather coming over through the overnight. Again, that would probably limit our Perseid meteor viewing. Tuesday afternoon, we have that risk for severe, but again, the model is not really picking up on just how hot and muggy it is. So eyes to the skies Tuesday afternoon and evening. There'll be another little complex of storms Tuesday night into Wednesday morning. And then Wednesday afternoon, we have this marginal risk, a weaker risk for severe storms. But hopefully you get the point. We all need to be on our toes this week. Couple of pop-ups today, a little more numerous Tuesday, both in the morning, early morning, and then heads up in the afternoon. Wednesday will be similar. We'll watch the morning, but then again, the afternoon with that heat and humidity. We're near 90 all the way through Thursday with a front finally breaking the heat. Friday setting us up for a beauty of a weekend.